Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Fear 3. I'm gonna be doing a bit more of the solo practice on this multiplayer stuff again. Because I really had some fun with it last time. I'm not gonna do that map though. I'm gonna do a different map. Might as well go with just the next map in the set. Oh, this one. I remember this one. This one was not very easy at all. This one was quite difficult, if I remember correctly. Starting out with you guys this time, huh? you weren't dead, huh? Seem to be doing a bit worse than last time. God, I was shooting them in the legs last time and then finishing them off afterwards. The only thing is, with this one, I have a feeling that it's going to be much trickier when we start to get the weird shit on the ground, because I think that's going to be able to get me no matter where I am here. Maybe not. Maybe I can get up to the upper floor and be safe from it, but... So what all did we get just now? That gun? Okay, figured as much. Okay, we're starting out with these guys again. Oh. Fuck, I'm not doing good this time. Is that always just gonna give me the base weapons like that when I deliver those yellow ones? Gotta figure out a tactic that works. That seems to work pretty well. On these guys. I mean, it's not gonna work well on other enemies. Not gonna work nearly as well on anything else, but on these guys it works pretty well. Let's go for another red one if there's one out here still. Yep. And then I might be able to come out and grab that yellow one too if I'm quick. Because my barricades aren't doing any good. Busting through the barricades in an instant, so those aren't doing any good at all. Ooh, that's that laser thing. Awesome. Oh god, almost right there. That is just fucking creepy. She's standing there. Damn it. Where in the hell? Really? Well, I'm dead. Jesus Christ. That one sucks. I'm gonna try a different map, because that one's just... You don't have room, really, and you don't have anywhere that's really, at least that I've found, that's really good for holding things off from. Let's try Mechanized Invasion. This could be This could be fun. Is this the one I'm thinking of? I think I've done this one before. Yes, I've done this one before. I'm pretty sure you can get power armor in this one, actually. Or maybe you have to fight the power armor, I don't remember. I think you can get power armor, though. I'm not sure. I mean, of course, this one's gonna be much more difficult. That's just how it works. But yes, I certainly remember this one.
Get on my stick.
How do I get up there again? Over here. I don't think I'm safe here, am I? Nope. Holy shit. I forgot how complex this map was. Pretty sure this is the one that had power armor in it that you could use. If I remember correctly. There you go.
I'm hit! Fuck!
I love doing that instead of flying off of this.
Everybody down!
Yes, this is the one that I'm thinking of. Because there were several different buildings you could barricade up in. I remember that. If I remember correctly, my favorite one to hole up in was that church-like thing. Because it was quick to get to there and grab your weapons, and you were able to get them on the move pretty easily, too. Not to mention you can barricade
get on my stick.
Both entrances. One second, please. Oh yeah, you can shoot out the windows too, I forgot that. I love these guns. like little fucking, well, they're bullet hoses. They're literally bullet hoses. Yep, I knew it. Power armor. Ha. Now, if I remember correctly, though, if you look at Alma while you're in this, she teleports you out of it. Which kind of sucks. But yeah, this was the one I was remembering. This one and that first level were the ones I remembered when I was looking at this game mode. Plus, if I remember correctly, they don't really get good weapons to take the power armor down very quickly in this, if I remember correctly. It's not like in a couple waves they've got rocket launchers or anything. Now, where was that red crate I kept seeing? Shit, way over here. Let's get it to the church then. Or that little church-like building. I don't know if it's actually a church. It's a little chapel or something, though. And let's see what good guns I get from this. If any. A rocket launcher. That's a good gun. That's it? Are you kidding me? Oh.
Get on my stick.
Let's get back in this power armor then. This was the one I remembered the most. I mean, this one's just fucking fun. Running into them kills them. That's the only thing I don't like. You can't shoot through these fences. And they seem to know that. I should have known I wouldn't be able to squeeze through that. Ah. God, I fucking love this. I mean, how can you not like doing this? In this kind of game, how can you not enjoy having something like this power armor with you? Technically, where you're virtually invincible in these early stages. Right now, there's virtually no way they can kill me. I mean, grenades, yeah. But other than that, they can't kill me right now. Bring this one over here, it's closer. repulsor. Arc beam. Cool. Now the thing is, I'm pretty sure they get power armor pretty soon too. I can't say for sure, but I think they ended up with power armor at some point as well. And when that stuff starts showing up on the ground, that damages me in the power armor, I think. Yep. They do start getting power armor. I thought so. What the hell? What the hell just happened? Did Alma do that? Oh, fuck you, Alma. If I do, I've got more fucking idea how to use it. If I've got that laser thing, I've got no idea how to even use it, so... assault rifle. I might actually swap out to that. That and the bullet hoses. That assault rifle will be very useful. Ah, why is it so far away? And of course, this is when this stuff starts. I think that stuff does hurt me when I'm in the power armor, doesn't it? It's not really fair that Alma doesn't do anything with those guys, though. At least not that I can tell. Ah, I just wasn't holding G long enough. Okay. Cool, so I do have that. I knew it was weird that I couldn't use it. When I was trying to use it, I just was pressing G, and that doesn't do it. You have to hold G. And that seems like it can go right through the fences. Awesome. I like that. I'm glad I figured that out. I would have liked to have figured it out earlier in the actual game, but this works too. I'm pretty sure that I don't want to shoot All Might even with this thing. I'd probably end up teleported away from it and end up getting killed. Okay, come on, where are they? There we are. Ah, and a red crate right there. Awesome. Now that building's right here. Yeah, this one was fun because you can use the power armor. You become basically invincible for quite a while. I mean, yeah, they can still hit you, but switching to that, I get the feeling I wouldn't be able to use the power armor without losing that, so I'm not even gonna try it. Okay, when is the next wave starting? Here we are. Ah, another power armor. I don't think we ever get a big one in this. Or I guess it's in. Ah, I took it out. Awesome. Power armor, was it? Or enhanced power armor? Something like that. Anyway, I don't think we ever get to use one of those in this. At least not when I was playing it, I never got to. Maybe when I get to a much later wave, I might be able to, but as far as I got, I was never able to, if I'm remembering correctly. Next wave. What do we got this time? See, I don't think that hurts me. I think it makes it. I don't know. It seemed like it was getting harder for me to see while I was standing still. Maybe that's what that does to this. These things are surprisingly strong. Or am I just injuring myself? That may just be me hurting myself. I think that's all it is.
That's all that was. I was just hurting myself. I thought it was weird that those were doing so much damage to power armor. Apparently they weren't. I was doing damage to it. I have a feeling that's really loud, isn't it? No, why did I get out? I did not mean to hit that button. Get back in there. What are you doing? Yeah, that power armor, I bet, is pretty loud, isn't it? That's a small power armor. I think. No, it's not. Face cast. Okay. It's face casters, but they're not in their weird. They're not protected by the electricity. So they're easy to handle. That guy's got a shield. Oh, that was easy enough. Ah, red crate. Where the hell's that building I was just in at? Right here. No, this is the church. Oh well. This works too. Or something or other. Ah, the sniper rifle. Cool. Ah, that's still there. That's right. Uh-oh, where'd I leave the power armor? Over here. These guys are gonna be plenty easy enough to deal with. Does hurt. Barely, but it does. So I'm gonna have to keep broken under it all. I'm gonna have to keep moving. Thank you. power armor is definitely worth this. Not saying I can't still be killed, because it can happen. This is fun. I mean, not that the other stuff isn't fun, but this is fun. Ah, there's a red crate for next time. I don't like that. What the hell was that about? Red. Looks like a power armor and a phase caster. Oh, and it's really foggy too. Either a big power armor and a phase caster, or a big power armor and a small power armor. Probably. I don't remember if another power armor would spawn if they destroy this one. Right, because that stuff damages me slightly, so if I stand still, I won't regenerate. I have to keep moving. That is okay, back to full health. Yeah, I can go up to the upper platforms, but I'm not going to be able to take all these power armors from up there. I'm going in all this fog. That this big suit is stuck on things like that. Damn it, Alma. I'm dead. Fuck. Oh, that sucks. How many waves did I survive, does it say? 900, I'm assuming that's 9 waves then. Oh, that sucks. Soul King. Now that one, I'm not sure how that works for solo practice. Let's try it. Let's give it a try. I don't know if you can do this one in solo practice. So you have to possess and kill and stuff, I guess. You're basically playing as Fettle with this, I guess.
Ah, the joys of a beating heart. Good to walk again. This one will do nicely. Ah, the joys of a beating heart.
Ah,
the joys
Why
of
not?
A beating heart. This one will do nicely.
Take cover!
This one feels good.
One hit!
That's right, I wanted points, don't I?
Fucking head! Stop!
Unstoppable!
Shit, shit, shit! I'm in! Bear down! Fuck! Get the cover!
This one looks nice!
On it!
No one crosses me!
I committed suicide, lovely.
Covering rear!
Last 70 points.
Get your fucking head down!
So yeah, you're basically playing as Fettle with this.
Oh, I'm hit! No! We're getting torn up! Shit! We're running out of shooter! No!
I just hear Alma laughing in this. Alma in this. Or what?
Tossing grenades! Shit! Lay down covering fire! I'm hit!
Stop me!
Take cover! everybody down!
Slaughtered.
I mean, it wouldn't be this easy in multiplayer, obviously.
I'm hit!
Nobody can stop me!
Jesus Christ!
All the joys of a beating heart.
Take cover! My whole fucking squad is wiped out! Fucking head!
1 minute left.
So yeah, this is basically just the possessed body to kill as much as we possibly can at the time.
No one can match me. This one feels good.
Get your fucking heads down! Grenade, help!
30 seconds left.
Points. I could have done better. I set it to 3 rounds, so
this isn't over.
Shit. Fuck it. Fuck.
This is just straight up.
I'm losing count.
This is just straight up killing everything.
This one will do nice.
Shit! Fuck!
This is just freaking action. Not that the other thing isn't, but I like this. I like them all, I guess.
There's strength in this one.
Stop!
as I said, you take control and you just kill. And of course, you gotta collect the souls.
This one feels good. But to walk again can match me.
I got an achievement as well. I don't know if it popped up. Was that in that round, or is that in both rounds? I'd like to think that was in that round, because I think I did pretty good in that round, but I don't know. No, I think it's in both. Shit.
This one feels good. The crown is mine. There's strength in this one.
It's fucking hard.
Sweet, these guys are worth more points. Guys are worth 20 points each. Awesome. I'm wondering what he's saying. He says I'm losing power. Oh,
shit. He's down. Oh, the joys of a beating heart.
Not the one I wanted, but it'll work. I prefer the guys with the assault rifle. got points for killing that thing, but you don't.
Oh, the joys of a beating heart.
All three rounds. 2790 for a total. Nice. Well, looks like I can Is there a thing here for showing me achievements? Challenge overview. Okay, I want to see what these things are. So team ones, of course, I don't have. Five kills during one slow-mo. Three unique melee kills during one slow-mo. Okay, three kills during one last stand I can't do because I wouldn't go into one last stand. Slide shot. Melee or stomp five enemies while in the power armor or elite power armor. Okay. Hot potato, 10 frag grenade kills. Yeah, I knew there would have been a thing for grenade kills. Rank. I am at 21 fearless, maximum rank. Campaign score. 1.2 million contractions, 19,000 Soul King, 2,700. You know, I want to see the achievement I got. Oh, indecisive. Possess 20 different enemies in one round of Soul King. Soul Close, Soul Gatherer, attain a total of 6,000 souls in one round of Soul King. Now that would be something I'd have to do, like make the time limit really long or something, because that would just be insane. Completionist, complete every challenge at least once, so I do gotta do those other things. As Point Man, kill 100 enemies suspended by Fettle. I don't have somebody to do multiplayer with right now. Hanging 20, I wanna get that. Complete wave 20 in contractions. Return 30 crates in one game of contractions. Win all 5 rounds of a 5-round Soul King. I can do that. Attain a total of 6,000 souls in one round of Soul King. 25,000 souls across all rounds of a Soul King match. Win 20 rounds of Soul King, and then there's 2 hidden achievements. So I might actually start playing some of these things in my free time just to see what I can do. But for now, that's it for this episode. So thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.